Want beautiful eyes but can't deal with those dramatic false lashes? Long, voluminous, dark and fluttery. Today we've got all your mascara needs covered with these simple tips and tricks. If early mornings are your enemy too, we both know how difficult it is to look presentable minutes before you head out the door. I always reach for my mascara as this can be the difference between looking and feeling awake. I've been using the Colossal Waterproof Mascara from Maybelline, New York for as long as I can remember. I love how richly pigmented it is because just a few coats can really make my lashes pop. I don't know if you can see this, but my lashes are pretty thin. So another thing I really like about this product is that it has collagen. Now, if you follow our videos, you'll know that the big benefit of collagen is that it holds the body together. That's why it's so popular in beauty products. Now, the collagen in this mascara makes lashes thick and plump, which is fantastic for someone like me. Now, it's important to use your mascara the right way if you want to achieve that doe-eyed effect. You may be in a hurry, but make sure you never pump your mascara, as this can let in air which produces unwanted bacteria and will dry out your product in no time. Going in with thick layers of mascara can make your lashes look very unflattering and clumpy. So make sure you wipe off the excess on the rim of the tube first and then go in with one light layer at a time. Grabbing my vanity or compact mirror and holding my mascara parallel to the ground, I run it through my lashes in a wiggle roll motion. I think the method that works best for me is to start from the root and move towards the end so each of my lashes is evenly coated. I never forget my lower lash line as I think it plays an equally important role in making your eyes look bigger and more beautiful. Heat and pollution play a big role in how your makeup sits on your face throughout the day, no matter what time of the year it is. So a weatherproof mascara like this one is your best bet to prevent your makeup from becoming a runny mess. Long-lasting and volumizing mascaras definitely hold a special place in my heart because they work wonders for my lash type. But if you're looking for a product that's going to give you that beautiful curled effect, I recommend checking out Maybelline New York's Hypercurl Mascara. This budget-friendly mascara is equally pigmented and it's perfect for those of you that have straighter lashes as it thickens and curls without any flaking. Remember not to be flustered by your makeup mistakes. If you get some product onto your eyelid while applying your mascara, just wait for it to dry completely and then gently wipe it off with a Q-tip. Bold lips and fluttery lashes are my staples for an evening makeup look. But I don't like to fuss with false lashes because they can be extremely expensive and difficult to use. I prefer going in with a volumizing and long-lasting mascara like Maybelline New York's Lash Sensational Mascara. Holding the mascara wand at an angle, I concentrate the product in the outer half of my lashes for that dramatic flare. I've noticed that this technique enhances and elongates the natural shape of my eyes, giving me that full fan effect without the hassle of false lashes. I know taking your makeup off at the end of the day can be an absolute hassle, especially if you're really tired, but this simple 3-minute routine can really help you in the long run by preventing dryness, irritation, and also wrinkles around the eyes. I douse a cotton pad with makeup remover and hold it flat against my eye for about 15 seconds or until the makeup begins to melt off. Rubbing and scrubbing is an absolute no-no. Instead, be gentle and patient with your lashes. If you're a mascara junkie like me, then you're probably going to run through a few pads per eye, but that's totally fine. Run your fingers through your lashes one last time to make sure they're clean, and you're finally ready to jump into bed. So come what may, your lashes will stay long, thick, and beautiful. Until next time, stay tuned and stay glamorous.